Basically, the 10 avatars, e-avatars that we are talking about focus on.